We're gonna go over right now the difference between super, artillo, and Roman. Three different ways to get the concrete product to your home. The Artillo series is a handmade tile. It's got irregular edges, 5/8 thick roughly, basically old school paver. Super is a rounded edge tile with the same characteristics, 5/8 thick roughly. The application of color is the same, how the coloring looks is the same, very handcrafted looking on the floor. It is almost an authentic Saltillo paver, minus the fact there's no kiln firing of the product. The Artillo and Super are family. They're 5/8 thick, rounded edge, and square edge. The Roman series is a square edge series available in a 1-inch and 2-inch and some 3-inch thicknesses. If you order a sample based on what you saw of a Super or an Artillo, when you order a sample of it in Roman, it will look different. The way we produce the Romans is not the same as how we produce the Super and the Artillo. So colors don't translate as equal from the Super to the Romans or from the Artillo to the Romans. In fact, the entire series is so handcrafted, I recommend sampling some. Other difference between the two. On the Super and on the Artillo, the biggest size we make is a 16x16 as of this date. On the Romans, we can go to 3 foot by 3 foot. Also, a lot of cool shapes available in the Super and the Artillo. Less shapes are available in the Romans. These products are all porous. These products can be used indoor, outdoor. They can work commercially, but unlike the clay, they require a sealer, and the customer should know what they're getting, because it's not a typical porcelain or high fire clay. It does absorb stains, which actually in certain applications is what people are looking for. And by putting stains, you seal it up, there's still a patina. And for me to tell you that it's bulletproof would not be right for you. What's bulletproof is the clay, but the concrete is romantic. Now, when I say bulletproof, don't shoot a bullet at it. It can kill you. Now you've gone from picking a Super, Artillo, or Roman. Now you're gonna talk about adding a texture. We have 4 different textures that you get the concrete in. You have the smooth texture, you have the limestone texture, the travertine texture, and the Luna texture, which is a combination of the travertine and the limestone. And there's a 5th texture, which is all 4 of them mixed together into a box or onto a pallet. It's the most romantic texture of all. It's already been distressed and aged. The same color with different textures looks different to your eye. As you can see, the smoother ones are darker, and the rougher we get, the lighter it gets. It's not different concrete, it's different texture and light bouncing off of it. Thanks for watching, number one. Number two, thumbs up this stuff. It's great content. You'll learn a lot more by watching more. Subscribe. And to follow us more, go to Arto.com.